to be honest, I'd rather be a crying little pussy than a faggy goth kid.